Hi there, and welcome to this week's Inspired Moment. And this Inspired Moment is all about some time management tips, and it's another one from my New York series, so I hope you enjoy some of the scenery in this Inspired Moment. I don't know about you, but sometimes when I'm on holidays, I completely overpack my schedule. I just try and want to see everything, and by the end of it, I'm completely exhausted. And this trip has been a little bit different for me. I had a pretty wide open schedule. I've been over to really relax and enjoy myself and meet up with friends and really just, you know, have time to do things. And I started thinking about that from a business perspective, and it's a great reminder that sometimes we really do overpack our schedule. And just like being on holiday, you can sustain that for a week or two, but any longer than that and it's completely exhausting. So if that sounds a bit like you, like you've got a few too many things on your plate and you're over scheduling yourself, then I encourage you to start having a look at your schedule and your plan. Take a step back and perhaps take a few things out of the schedule for the coming week or the coming month. And also, as always, I encourage you to look at areas that you can delegate and hand off to other people. You are in this business for a long time, a lot longer than a week or two on vacation, and you can't keep going at a marathon pace all the time. So there are a couple of my time tips for you today. Just have a look at your schedule, see what is an absolute priority, and then take off a few of those things that are just cramming up the schedule and making you feel really rushed and hurried. I think what you're going to find is that for the things that are left on your schedule, you're going to be able to give them way more attention, do them with far more enthusiasm and motivation and energy, and have a far better result than you might have when you're running from one thing to the next. So that's the Inspired Moment from me. Again, this is from my New York series. And of course, if you ever need any help with your business, I am here. I specialize in helping people with their back-end office efficiencies and scalability and how to leverage up without the burnout. So if you need any help with that, then just drop me a line or let's jump on the phone and have a quick call. So that's it from me for this week. Let's go break some rules, and until next time, bye for now and stay inspired.